Saul decided that he will kill David.
But thank God he didn't succeed.
All those who want to kill you for a throne that God has already preserved for you, they will fail in Jesus' name. From shining among his brothers, he moved to the palace. From the palace, he went to the whole country. He became a national celebrity. That's how he went on to become the king of Israel. That throne for which you have been anointed, you will get there in Jesus' name. Yeah.